The following video presentation is brought to you by the UVM Alumni Association.
I had played for Lisa Cole and Tony DiCicco with the Soccer Plus Connecticut Reds a few years back, and I guess they had a few players get called into national team camp and they needed some help. So Coach Cole gave me a call and said she needed some help, so I said I would. It came back pretty quick. The fitness is the biggest thing. Obviously, stay fit for the most part, but game fitness and soccer fitness is a little different than just going for a run every day. So that's a little longer to build, but the skills come back pretty quick. It was awesome. It's always fun to play with players of that caliber. There's a few Olympians on the team, former national team players, current national team players. So it's definitely a good overall experience. And they do a great job down in Boston marketing the games. It's a sellout crowd, and I know they've got a couple other ones this season, so it's a great atmosphere. Definitely can help with recruiting a lot. I think anytime, you know, current and future players can see, you know, that some of their coaches are playing at this level, it kind of, you know, provides a good example for them and shows really, you know, what's out there and that you can aspire beyond just your college career.